All right.
What is it doing?
Double
Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
If you're new to the channel, don't forget to like and subscribe.
And make sure y'all hit that notification bell so y'all can see our latest videos.
Yeah.
What we about to talk about, D? Or react to?
I mean, we normally react to anime, gaming, but I feel like something shot out of Batman light to just call us.
Okay.
It was the Gonzalez twins.
Gonzalez twins. Who are they? Refresh my memory.
I mean, we can throw a couple images on the screen. We got that one. We got that one.
Okay.
We got this one.
How many are you going to put on the screen?
There's so many they have.
God, hey.
It's just beautiful. Yeah, we're taking it to Under Armour. They got these basketball videos, and they include the Gonzalez twins in it.
Okay. We should get on there. Do 1v1 against each other.
I'm
Double
down.
Dragon. 1v1. Who want to see that?
Under Armour.
Amen's going in. Sponsor us.
Oh, yeah. Me, you ready to just run this up and just see this?
Let's get it.
See these great basketball players go at it?
We gonna see.
Let's run it up.
Let's see what they got.
Let's go. All right, moment you've been waiting for. Are you ready?
Let's get it, G.
B-Dot, what's up?
B-Dot, okay. And James Harden. Oh.
They twins?
Euro.
Hmm?
You can't even focus? Which twin you think gonna win?
Kryptonite.
Which twin you think gonna win?
I can't tell them apart. I gotta see what they
got
see.
Different hair colors. Got the blonde one or the black one?
I got dark hair.
Alright, I got the blonde hair.
Which one do I like the best? It's black, but...
Dang, they playing them on his height. They got abs?
He taller than them.
Barely. They got some abs.
They got music?
How old are they?
I know they're over 20.
Do you?
I mean, I know they're over 18. I know they're over 18.
Do you?
Look up the Gonzalez twins.
Why are you going crazy? They probably even 18 years.
They 18. I've seen them for years. Gonzalez.
Yeah. Missed it, G. She did a little jig.
Hey, you know what I'm saying?
First time, 1 point.
Still looking at for the age. But they were born 1994, so they like 23.
They young.
What's up?
Brought one dad. First time. Dang.
Oh, we should close it, though. I haven't heard their music. You heard their music?
Flirty? Look at them.
Man, chill out. Be that, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh. Britney Spears? Britney Spears used to be lit.
They just had to wear jogging pants today.
This is gonna hit the second one.
Hey man, what you doing?
And I was like, come on. So I'd say there was one time back in high school, Dakota was actually sick. I didn't want to go to the classes that I had, so I decided to sign in as Dakota. She had to go with us. I signed in for one class because then she had the class I didn't want to go to the next class. So I went back.
They don't have, you can tell them apart because of the mole on the black one's lip. Top of her lip.
What you You been expecting the difference this whole time?
I'm just saying, like,
I know she got a scar on her belly button and she don't.
Ain't you looking down that far below? At least I'm
you still, looking at her face,
at least I'm looking at her face.
You looking at her face. Body part is body part.
That's crazy.
I just noticed it.
I beat you.
It was in LA. And
what you mean?
I beat you. You got the black dark skin. Oh.
They won. They finished already? Man. Under Armour.
You got a girl?
Under Armour, your stuff is paying off well. She's a con artist.
He want to see her move again.
Oh, one of them better than the other. I picked a loser.
Dang. She said.
Instagram, it would have to be Instagram. Women ain't on that.
You're right. But, you know, some people get confused with what's true. They're like, you know, you can't really be, if you're really trying to shoot your shot, like, mm-hmm. You can't be team twins. You gotta know, like, Dylan or Dakota.
You're twins!
I
can tell.
I got to see, look at the mole.
I can tell the difference.
He said, really shoot your shot? You know what she's talking about, G?
She talking about when I shoot my shot.
Dang, G. Ain't you taking? Calm down.
I'm talking about imaginary.
Imaginary what?
In another world.
Dang, they swish. Swishing. Another world, G. Dang, that's a tough one. You gotta wash the socks, though.
But, like, up here, you can't cover that. You know what I'm saying? It's not like, oh, my God, I'm next to my feet like that. If it's cuddling, that's nasty.
I'm about to say something. I ain't gonna say it.
What you about to say?
Man, this is a great video.
So your hair.
You ain't wanna do it.
I ain't trying to get in trouble. You know what I'm saying?
I'm tagging your girl.
Tagging mom. Tagging wife. Talking about people's moles.
So?
So, which one you think looked the best?
Let's see.
Neither. Let's go.
Splish splat.
She a cheetah. He tried to shoot his shot.
He said, y'all do it now. He be stalking him.
He be in there and liking, like, light.
You alright, G?
Huh?
How you holding up?
Some stuff got in my eye.
Something got in your eye. Kush.
We can practice if you need help. Learn how to shoot.
You can't shoot.
I can shoot. I shoot better than you.
Teach them how to
I can shoot.
Who?
I can shoot. She must have warmed up or something like that. Still her hair white.
Who chose the blonde?
You didn't choose neither. I chose first. You took seconds.
I could have chose the same one you chose. We could have had an argument about which one.
No, you wouldn't do that.
Lichen?
She just says she was taken.
Aha. No, that's gonna get you.
I'm straight. Ain't gonna mess up my day.
A high five. Right. Cause. They do?
Hold on.
That was tight.
Oh, nervous.
Can I critique? Did I see you looking at me, G?
You critique me all the time.
Is you me?
Dang.
Or is you you? Oh,
you hypocrite.
Ah, shoot.
Man.
You got happy, didn't you?
Come on, girl. You're supposed to make that. This. Twin language.
They lean as heck though. All right, go to the next spot. That's weird.
Fourth and final spot. Let's see who has the question. Jesus called. Explain this.
Okay.
Who first? Oh, there you go.
That's a Steph Curry shot.
So now I can get that right for this one, right?
Nope,
bad. Oh, all right, my bad.
Got this?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, you do.
Wow. Wow.
Let's go. Yeah, like three tries.
Yeah.
And then you get your 11.
Yeah, I'm going down too. We're good.
Man, so how did you feel when you shot that ball?
You know what?
It doesn't matter what it is.
Oh, God. I'm actually, like, embarrassed by the, like, sports ball action. Because, why? Because I want something.
Ooh. Right, they holding, they sucking their tummy in the whole video. She was buying the line.
That's why she missing. She's shooting Curry's. Facts. I didn't get nothing from this.
You lost.
Lost at what?
Love as a person. She just friend zoned him? They're like, wow.
I won, but we're gonna get her chance, you know, for y'all. You got every reason to succeed right now. I
don't know
what to say. Every reason to succeed.
No pressure.
Come on.
All right,
pressure.
She's still
bricked. Still bad.
You all right, G?
Yeah.
You've been staring for the past 5 minutes, not
you
saying
nothing. Credit. I didn't have nothing to say until just say now.
Huh?
What was this?
What's up, Mom?
Jane Hawks. Okay.
What's going on? What's going on? Shoot that shot. Does she got pillows in her stuff? She was shaking her head. Donating points.
That's a wrap, folks, for this episode of Shoot Your Shot with the Gonzalez Twins. Man.
Dakota.
With how much?
I had 17. Yeah. Well, I had 11.
Tell them where they can find y'all at.
On Instagram, I'm Miss Coda, M-I-S-S-S underscore Coda, K-O-T-A.
Huh?
Three.
Talking about me.
I see what they trying to finesse.
They trying to finesse. You see her leg right there? You don't naturally stand like that. Come on now.
They trying to finesse it.
Come on now.
But it's working. Trying to make it work.
It's working though.
She got.
I'm about to Euro out of here.
Oh, Euro. Oh yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna just walk out.
I like that. I like how you put Euro in.
Okay. It's pretty decent stuff. I think we should probably react to these new when they come out.
Yeah, these some pretty good interviews.
Yeah,
B Dot doing his thing. Shout out to B Dot. Get that bag, man.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. Shout out, man. I ain't got nothing else to say.
I don't either. Gonzalez Twins, keep up with the success. That's all I gotta say.
Instagram.
Huh? Yeah, so I'm closing out.
Double dragging out.
Deuces. Peace.